The Asian American International Film Festival is serving up a good portion of Filipino films this year. Among them is Ulam, Main Dish, this year's closing night presentation. Ulam documents the rise of Filipino food in America. Film and filmmaker Alexander Cuarto followed the trailblazers of the Filipino food movement and how each of these Filipino food restaurateurs helped push forward the Filipino food movement.
People are kind of catching on, you know, to something that we've known our whole lives, you know. It's true that Lola's cooking is the best cooking, but now I want everyone to know about it.
While Filipino food has been around the U.S. for decades, non-Filipinos caught on after mainstream food critics and TV hosts took notice of the unique flavors of the Philippines.
What Anthony Bourdain did for the Philippines was really beautiful because he approached it with a lot of respect. You know, same thing with the late Jonathan Gold. The fact that he believed before everybody else that Filipino food could really cross over, that meant a lot.
Ulam is AAFE's closing night presentation at the Asia Society in New York City. Also screening on Saturday before Ulam is cinematographer's dark comedy called Bitter Melon. It's a story of a dysfunctional Filipino-American family who reunites on Christmas Day, only to find out that the second eldest child has been ruling their childhood home with fear and violence.
Easy, man.
That's enough.
What was supposed to be a fun holiday reunion turns into this dark but comedic crime scene as the family conspire on how to best murder the violent, abusive son.
Kill Troy.
Declan, that's sick. How would we do it?
Bitter Melon has been garnering rave reviews from mainstream critics and enthusiastic audience reception. As the festival comes to a close on Saturday, a special reception will be held after the screening at the Asia Society. Six Filipino restaurants will serve up a taste of the Philippines to satisfy those salivating for Filipino food after watching the Ulam documentary. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.